Who's up first?
I inherited my rap name, E-Double, from the gods above. They heard my flow and they showed me love. They showed me much. I soaked it up like a sponge. Now I'm rapping like I'm Biggie's son. You can't deny that my upbringing was not comparable with these hip-hop thugs. I don't claim to be one. And I know that there's some MCs that are pissed. I don't come from a slum. I don't have a gun. Never did I carry one. Except when I was young, shooting BBs for fun. You see me in bun, cause my rhyme style is dumb. And my beats get me higher than a Philadelphia blunt. I'm Philadelphia from. I'm Philadelphia raised. I'll be back after college just to get a little taste of the city life. Not the gritty life. Philadelphia needs to meet E-Double under city lights. I rep 215th and I'm so sick. My lips spit shit like waste management. A suburb kid and my prefix is what it's always been. Call my cell phone, I'll answer it.
I'm still better than most. Pack no toast. 97 Ford and my doors don't close. Sip no mo, smoke no bro. 211 gets you drunk even though it tastes gross. I spit on foe, they work too slow. M80s in the toilet makes the shit explode. I got no dough, it doesn't matter though. My voice still works so I still can flow. Switch up my pitch and you bitches thought I was tripping off a flow that you heard on How We Do. But this is me, this is E, this is mean. And I fuck around and change up my style like I'm so tripping like a suburban. People roll up asking me questions like, why did you do it? Why'd you move? With a landscape yard and a big blue pool. You're a goddamn fool. You left the birds. Everybody wonders why you would flip your words and then move to the city like a fucking jerk. Well, guess what? I can answer you with this burden.